bracing for a rocky few days. Flooding would appear to be inevitable.
So the time is now to prepare. News Channel 5's David Charnes is covering that part of the story. He joins us live in the newsroom tonight. And a lot of people getting ready for this, David.
A lot of people getting ready, and a lot of people were getting ready in Waterbury this afternoon. That's because Vermont Emergency Operations Center there was activated at 7 o'clock. It will be staffed around the clock until at least tomorrow night, as crews fear flooding could be a big problem over the next 24 hours. Vermont's Emergency Operations Center is up and running as rain moves in.
No one can predict what's going to happen. One thing I think we can all say is that the water's going to go someplace, and there's no way to stop it.
Officials across the state say they're concerned with this one because the ground is already saturated from all the rain we've had.
And the flooding is key because the ground can't take much more water.
That could spell out trouble, causing areas that may have not flooded before to become trouble spots with this storm. Emergency crews in central Vermont met in Barrie Thursday. They fear more than 3 inches of rain would mean a repeat of spring 2011, when roads washed out and homes filled with water.
We're right on the edge of, are we in a worry zone or are we in a really bad zone?
They say getting too much rain too quickly could mean disaster. State officials are also looking lakeside as Lake Champlain nears its flood stage.
The lake is now just about a foot and a half from flood level, and we are just wet as wet can be. So any additional rainfall is a problem. It's going to result in flash flooding. It's going to result in real challenges.
It's all hands on deck in preparation for a potential deluge.
We have a history in some communities where flash flooding can create some significant problems. And our job is to prepare for the worst and hope for the best.
Now, if you do have a weather-related emergency to report, you're asked to call your local police or fire department. They will get in touch with the Emergency Management Office in Waterbury, and that office is ready to act tonight. Live in the newsroom, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.